Hello guys, welcome back to Jedi Academy. We got two missions left. We got Grand Theft Force. So since Rosh never completed his mission at Biss, we need to still determine if Tavion managed to siphon Force energy from the remains of the planet. I'm gonna say yes, seeing as he didn't do his job. But okay, we're gonna go there anyway. So Emperor spent a lot of time there, so it would be a huge source of power. If it has been taken, we'll have an idea of how powerful Tavion is.
I'm going with you on this one. Rosh disappeared near Biss, and it's too dangerous for anyone to go alone.
Alright, looks like Kyle is joining us. Let's see what this does. Racks the mind of a single enemy for 10 seconds. I think I have a bit of buyer's remorse when it comes to this one. And I doubt it even works on Jedis, but... like, what the fuck else do I do? Mind trick, force heal? Maybe force heal, because maybe I'll use that by the end. 1 second. Alright, I mean, I could do force range, but no, I don't want to. Lightning drains power too much. Maybe grip. But then again, that doesn't work on Jedi's either. Fuck it, we'll just go all the way into insanity. Maybe level 3 will be really special, who knows. I literally can't think of anything else. Let's go.
I don't sense the dark side here, Kyle.
Me neither. That's not good. Tavion must have been here already. An Imperial Dreadnought. I'm gonna get us out of here. They've got a tractor beam on us. I can't break free. Okay, here's the plan. I served on one of these ships back in my Imperial days. You disable the tractor beam, and I'll trigger the ship's self-destruct. Ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Oh. Alright. Later, Kyle. Kyle's like, I'm coming with you for this mission, and, he's just being worthless, so... that's Kyle for us. Laziest Jedi in the universe. But also the best Jedi in the universe. Alright, well, we saw him go this way. Oh, he's just...
go! That won't work on me. Nice try.
That will work on me. Oh, now I fucked him up. Look at this awkward angle. You know that neck being forward like that is horrible posture. Sorry, I'm gonna force repulse him. No. Actually, let's kick him. Oh shit.
Dan told me there would be days like this.
Yeah, I did tell you this. Wait, there we go. I'm not allowed to kick him? There we go.
Get going.
Alright, let's kick him away. Alright, fine. Jed told me there'd be days like this. I told you lots of things, Kyle. Is this open? No? Because it has like the green lights, I just assume it would be open. Apparently that's not the case. Can I just go on here? Yeah, I'm just allowed on there. Alright, so... They tractor beamed our ass in, and then there's nobody here to greet us. How- what? What kind of fucking tactics is that? What are we even supposed to do? Disable the tractor beam. Alright. Like, are these not the worst Imperials you've ever seen? Alright, like, shit, seriously, where are we supposed to go? I guess we go through the glass. Can I just, like, throw my lightsaber at it? No, that's not apparently something you can do. Alright, dude, like, really. Oh, there? No, we can just see through the walls, but... I mean, I guess they've locked us up here. We gotta think, like... Jedi right now. What the fuck, dude? Alright, well, we got rocket ammo. I'm not sure how that helps with the situation. Like, why are these green? It's such a fucking... like, look. These two are red. These two are red. These two are green. How does that even work? Oh, is this open? Oh, okay! These fucking green ones are closed. This one is... The only thing I know about video games, I hate it. Let's deal with these guys. Apparently my shields are just ripped. Okay. I like this shit. Alright, this is actually really bad. That's why we have a concussion rifle. Oh, he didn't have much left in him. Guess he was a heavy smoker or something, who knows. there's some shit here. Alright, not much over here. Like, I hate that, when they do green doors like that, like, there's just a couple things you kinda just expect out of games. Alright. Good. Is this open? Yeah, it still is. Oh, whoops. Okay, well, we're not draining that guy. And if I press it by accident, it just, like, drains my entire force power, which is, like, the best thing I've ever seen. Thank you, game. I don't know if you've noticed that, but it does do that. By the way, I would never recommend doing force drain if you like winning. I don't, so, you know, that's how it works. Oh, there's some more rocket ammo, which we do not need. We got tons of rocket ammo, though, so... I'll just jump up here. Shit, like, I like doing the one when I'm up to them, because it drains more health from them, but whatever. Yeah, I can't run away. The hell? Oh, shit. Okay, he was not the one with the concussion rifle, that was the one behind him. That's pretty bad, actually. What? It pierces? Okay. This made this thing even better. We're gonna force mind fuck them, I guess. What does he have? 1 HP, and they also shoot around the corners. It came off again. Alright, I'm gonna put on this stunt this time. That's honestly all I need. You guys are always surprisingly tanky to me. I don't even know why. Alright, let's, death packs? Death packs. I mean... Yeah, I imagine it's really hard to always block with this thing. Oh, we can shoot these ones normally. If you can even shoot that way with them. Because they are inaccurate as fuck. Nope. I didn't hit him properly with my fucking force drain, but that's okay. Alright, what's over here? Oh, hey. Dude, we're like totally Obi-Wan right now. Or no, we're not, because... Oh, here we go. I don't remember him being there. They even had that fucking noise.
Beam disabled.
Good. Head back to the ship. I just need a little more time.
Let me try to go down here. Oh, of course, that worked beautifully. No, we can't go this way.
Jane,
all right.
Someone must have sent a distress signal. We've got incoming fighters.
Wait, they have fighters? Wait, what? How does that affect us? Oh, hey. I mean, we're on their ship. They use the laser turrets at the top of the ship to hold off the attacking TIE fighters. Why would they kill their own ship? Are we really that important that,
They're sending TIE bombers.
Oh, fuck. Okay, apparently we're just fucking dead. This isn't timed, is it? It's ridiculous, actually.
Jake, someone must have sent a distress signal. We've got incoming fighters.
You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm gonna just fucking concussion rest these guys.
I still need more time. Get to the guns and hold off those ties. They're sending TIE bombers.
Oh my god, the fucking health damage that they do. I can't fucking evade that. Maybe let him come to me. Hopefully this isn't timed. Oh my god, look at this fucking guy! Oh, we're actually full. Damn it, I wanna fucking... Okay, we did it. The beast has been felled. Okay, yeah, no, that's definitely what I want to do. They have one with a rocket launcher! I need you. It's getting worse. Oh, we can't let you live. Oh my god, how are they just so strangely so accurate? He hits me like twice and it undoes everything I did there. Oh my fucking god, you know, fuck this shit. I think there's a guy behind me. The other problem is you're so vulnerable when you're doing it, it's so bad. Alright. This has nothing to do with anything. Come back here. Well, that's fucking over. They have the guys with the concussion rifles again. Dude, how would you even play this without force protection? I don't even know. Dude, it never leave the house without force protection, that's how it works. Hold it. Can I fucking... You know, I fuck this, guys. Look at this fucking guy! I had, like, full health. It's okay, I finished off the one guy there. You know what, we need to kill the first guy there, actually. And this is the wrong way again. The difficulty of this is something else. I would say, it's a pretty hard game. Just run away. Oh, I can't even run away. I'm just fucking dead. Oh, shitballs, dude. Oh. Look at this guy just fucking trying to kill my ass, and then we're done with that. This is definitely the harder difficulty level, let me just tell you that right now. Alright, well, we can't force jump up there. I can't, you know what, I can't complain, I did sign up for this. I won't lie. It is pretty hard. Shit, what am I doing? fuck. I want to force drain his ass. Oh my god, that's horrible. I can't fucking force drain this guy either. This is pretty bad spot I'm in. Yeah, I'm just dead, because I'm stuck in the corner without any force power. Luckily, we saved just before the long elevator ride, so you get to see it again. It was such a nice elevator ride, we get to see it twice. Okay. That guy was also a chain smoker. You know, fuck this shit. I'm gonna use my problem solver. I hate this fucking rumbling. You'd think two concussion shots would have maybe dealt with him, but no. I gotta just use this thing. Okay, I think he's still alive. I hate these flat guys so much. Oh my god, there's two of them! When her head comes off again. We're not gonna stop looking for this place until they're all dead. Get the fuck over here. It feels good. Oh my god, I'm fucking almost dead again. I fucking hate my fucking life. That's how I feel about that situation. Oh my god, I'm fucking almost dead. It's this fucking shaking doesn't help either. And now I don't have any force power because I killed him before I could even do anything. I hate all of you. I hate all of you. I hate this fucking shaking. Okay, he's done. He's done. He's done. We're good. We're Gucci. How long do you have to deal with this fucking ass shaking? I'm pretty sure I heard a turret here. Shaking is like the worst part of this. Turret sections. I hate turret sections.
I'm done. Meet me back at the Raven's Claw.
Hello?
We killed the R2 unit too, I know. What's up here? Oh, more stormtroopers. Oh, we have another turret here. It's kind of worthless, though. But what matters is we got every single one. But, like, they're, like, destroying their own ship. Like, why? Like, I guess everybody is responsible for the fact that they didn't quite have a plan when, Oh, whoops. Okay, whatever. Wrong button, but whatever. Going super slow motion works for me, too. Oh, there's just, like, a little bit of health left. Alright. Jed wants to go down. And it just seems like a really unwise idea just to jump down there. I've been down that road before. Gotta do the duck walk. It's See, she cuts her head off every time she fucking brings out her lightsaber. You know, that would explain the decapitation issues all the time that she keeps having. Well, you know, there are rocket launcher ammo, and I did bring it along with me for this level. Alright, let's just, vampire this asshole, and while Kyle's not looking. Where's the rocket launcher? You're joking, right?
That was a close one. I've relayed the information about Biss to Luke. Good work, by the way.
Why, thank you.
We've been getting reports of Imperial ships moving through Republic space. They may be mobilizing to assist the Disciples of Ragnos. You probably have time for one more mission, but keep yourself available. Something big is going to happen soon.
Yeah, we're gonna do the last one here. Alright, so now we have information surfaced about a large stockpile of old weapons hidden in the wastes of Ard Mattel. Destroy the stockpile so they don't fall into the wrong hands. Records from each time of the rebellion indicate there should be 7 caches hidden in the Rune City.
This should be easy. Just plant some charges, watch the fireworks, and come home. What can go wrong?
Alright, Kyle. Kyle now basically just fucked us to the dark side. Wait, holy shit. Maybe this is good now. It racks the mind of a single enemy for 15 seconds, the enemy then dies. Well, I'm gonna guess it certainly doesn't work on Jedi. But that's kind of really good now. I should use this more often on the big guys. That would have made the last mission a lot easier, because I'm just retarded. I didn't think to use it. So, whatever.
There's some of the weapons right there.
This doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that. Can't we talk about this?
Okay. He just WMS one me. Holy shit. Alright.
Can we talk about this?
I can't mind rack him. Nope. It just doesn't work. This guy's super fucking hard. And that fucking rocket homes in on me apparently.
Can we talk about this?
No, Jal, I don't think we can. Oh, we can drain him, though. Okay, I'm fucking kill myself faster than I kill him. Can I actually kill him? Is it actually possible for me to do that? Destroy all weapon caches.
Can we talk about this?
That's what I mean. If we go close to him at all, he just flamethrows us. Ironically. Actually, let's try this. Is he done? Yeah, I guess we kind of reached his limit. Okay, so I kind of have a better idea now of how to deal with him. Which is to force protect yourself. like I said, don't leave home without force protection. And, I'm guessing he's just gonna be in my ass the entire time. Wow, this is not irritating in the slightest. Okay, so it won't last forever. Wow, this is definitely not the most annoying thing I've ever done in the planet. I already hate this level. I hate it a lot. I'm gonna just see if I can just fucking ignore him and go for each cash. Fuck this shit. Do I really need to fight deal with him? We certainly don't have to do that, do we? Oh good, it gave me some ammunition that I don't really want. Yeah, we can just go to each one. Fuck this guy. We have force protect. What the fuck is he gonna do? He's just trying to snipe me, and it's actually working. You know, fuck this. We're Jedi. Let's go over here and get this health real quick. This is me force not giving a fuck. It's a force power. I already have maximum points on it. I mean, what the fuck is he gonna do? I'm a Jedi, bitch. Hey, he's following me in here, I see. Oh, there's one over here. Because fighting him just seems like it's completely unnecessary. Hey, yeah, you can just stay in here, I don't care. Alright, how many are left? 3 weapon caches left. I like to- this is a pacifist run, guys. There is no reason to kill anybody. Well, now we have a problem. Now we don't know where the rest of them are. Alright, well, we'll go up through here again. Okay, we already got that one. We already got those. Well, it has a sniper rifle gun here for us. We already got this weapon cache. This is Jen giving a fuck. Alright. Maybe it's on the other side in here. Because there's some other doors here, I think. There's one over here. Ah, there you go. I mean, why would you even bother to fight him? It just doesn't make any sense. He's super annoying, so fuck him. Alright, I mean, there's nothing down here. And he's probably perched up over here somewhere. Hey, what's up? Where's the stuff over here, I'd say? There's one over there. So nice I can turn that on, toggle it, you know. There's one over there. How many are left? 2 weapon caches left. This might be kind of bad, because... Shit. How do I get back from there? Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot I'm a Jedi and I can force jump everywhere. It's as I suspected. Yeah. I just have this one out because it's just the easiest one to use. Oh, here's the last one. Nice. We'll even go back this way. We'll take, you know, we'll take the route that kind of avoids them. Alright, what's our objective now? Return to your ship. Easiest mission of my life. Kyle taught me the ways of being a total badass and just ignoring bosses. Vroom vroom. Alright, we're probably gonna have a showdown with him now. Defeat Boba Fett to get out of this one alive. Okay. So now we finally do have to kill him. Are you fucking joking? Nobody snipes the mic loud and lives. Ah, that was easy.
No bounties on you. A shame.
So, you met Boba Fett. I'm impressed. I ran into him once myself back on Coruscant. Just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but... Well, I guess we have something in common now. We need you back at the Academy right away.
Look, Jaden, I know better than almost anyone here that the dark side is tempting, especially in the middle of a fight. But you better watch it, okay?